2018 Porsche 911, first official image of 992 cars. New Porsche 911 is due at the end of the year, with hybrid tech on the cards. This is our first official look at the all-new Porsche 911. The 992 generation model will be official revealed towards the end of the year, possibly at September's the 2018 Paris Motor Show. Alongside the official image of the car, which doesn't reveal any drastic cosmetic changes over the existing model, August A. Kleitner, director of the 911 model line, gave the strongest possible hint that a hybrid version is on the way. He said although he still clings to the flat six engine, today he can imagine an electric motor in the 911. Despite the development of autonomous tech, A. Kleitner also gave assurances that the 911 will always have a steering wheel, and be one of the last cars to drive autonomously. The eighth incarnation of the 911 sports car has already been spotted multiple times conducting winter testing in disguise. The most recent test mules wear slightly different bodywork compared to the official image above. The bumper at the back is plucked from a 911 turbo, and it also gets that car's quad exhaust tip setup, while a new full-length LED lighting strip now features at the rear end. Like every generation of 911 so far, the next model won't undergo a dramatic redesign. Conventional wisdom also suggests Porsche is plotting a wider track for its next 911, increasing stability for better handling and driving dynamics, but this would also be necessary for the car to accommodate a hybrid drivetrain. Installing hybrid tech in the 911 means economy and CO2 emissions will be greatly improved, but it will still be a performance-oriented model, and will most likely stick with a six-cylinder engine, bosses have previously revealed to Auto Express.